this chair don't tip over. No, careful. So.
So today we're gonna take Briella on an outing, but first I want to show you what's in her diaper bag. And today I'm a little stuffed up. Excuse my voice. I have allergies. So first I'm gonna show you what she's wearing. So if you can, you hold this.
Here. Yep, we got a little bit of fall allergies. Miss Bella does going on. So. She's look at little Briella. Real quick, Bella, I want to say something. Okay. Because you didn't see this comment yet. Somebody commented, where did you get Briella? I can't find her anywhere. She was an Ashton Drake. I don't think they sell her anymore. I'm not really sure. I haven't seen her on there either, so I just assume they don't
because
sell her anymore.
She was our first doll, like our first reborn kind of doll.
Yeah.
Our first real looking doll.
That's right. And what was she called? Do you remember? Rockabye Avery, is that her?
Yeah.
So she's the Rockabye Avery by Ashton Drake, if you want to go look for her. And she is one of the few Ashton Drakes that actually has rooted hair not glued on. So I love that about her. And she smells amazing. But anyways, go ahead, Miss Bella.
So today she is wearing this little checkered dress, and she has a really cute pink owl on it. And then she has an owl on her passy too. And then we got this clip with it.
That was from Dollar Tree, both of them.
Yeah. And a little hat to match with it. Because it's hot outside, and might go to the park, so I don't want her to get sunburned. But, let's put that back. All right, JoJo, here we go.
Oh, show her bloomers.
Oh, yeah. And here's her little bloomers.
These bloomers were my daughter's bloomers.
Oh, really?
All of you guys wore those. Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you duck in that.
Oh,
so this is a cute diaper bag. It has like a little zebra and stripes. And let's show you. So first thing I want to show you guys is it's like a stuck.
I just open it.
Yeah. Okay. So the first thing I want to show you guys are these. I packed. They're called Crunchies, and we got them at Walmart. Here, Bianca, can I have it? I have these little Crunchies.
They have little Halloween baby Gerber baby Crunchies. Cool.
Just wanted to show you guys where we got them. So got the bottle. Okay, so then we got this really cute diaper that matches her outfit.
Is that the one Lily gave us? I think it is.
I'm not sure. So
it is.
With her owl and her.
So shout out to Lily. Thank you.
Yep. And of course, I packed her two diapers with some baby powder.
Nice. That's the cornstarch baby powder, so you don't have to help risk.
I
got that
her
from Dollar
brush
Tree
just
too.
In case. I'm going to take her hat off.
And that brush is from Dollar Tree too. Yeah. Guys, if you want some
baby stuff
and don't want to spend a whole lot of money on
Dollar
your reborn,
or Dollar Tree.
Go to Dollar General and Dollar Tree. And Dollar General even has $1 passies.
Yeah, the passies
that are really
awesome.
Cute that they don't carry at Dollar Tree. So go check them out.
And then
we
got this quilt blankie.
My Gigi made that. Yes. My grandmother.
Thin because it's a hot day and I don't want her to get burning up, so it's real thin.
Perfect. It's got little hearts on it.
So stay tuned for our outing. We might go to the zoo, we might go to the park, I'm not sure yet.
Make sure to a like and subscribe.
That's right. Sophia did her fingernails today. Let me zoom back because I was. There they are. Look how pretty. She did a good job. She did them all by herself.
See you guys in just a minute. We might be at the park or the zoo. Bye.
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 JoJo. Bye. JoJo. What's your favorite thing about Reborn?
Because they're cute.
Because they're cute? That's a good reason. Bella, what about you?
I like taking care of them and getting them dressed.
Yeah, you like playing
too.
Mommy, don't you? How
I
about
like,
you, sis?
I like doing the YouTube videos and tricking people that they're real.
What?
That's so fun. People think they're real.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, it's so cute.
Let me tell you this. One girl at the zoo, when he was at the zoo with a different baby, not with her, she'd been opening her eyes and the girl came and said, why is she staring?
And she's worried about it.
Yeah, she thought something was wrong with the baby. He said, it's just a doll. And she said, oh my lordy. All right, guys. Well, we'll see what outing we do today. Oh, show him little Dawson here. Turn him around.
That's Dawson.
He looks so red in this light, guys. He is not that red. But he's got on a little brother shirt. Isn't that cute? Turn him red, though. Sunlight can be. Or they'll see. I don't know why it's making him look so red, but he is not red like that. But yeah, he looks cute as a bug.
Yep. Oh. See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Stay tuned, guys. Don't click out because we said bye. I think I'm going to show a little clip of our outing. So here we go.
I have to unbuckle this first.
You don't need a strap, Liam.
Can you hold it real quick?
Yeah. Kevin was staring at the people and he went. He went.
Come on, Steffi. She's ready.
Funny. You invite him for us.
No, you don't want to bring that in.
Huh?
Yeah, I can.
You gotta bring him with Fluffy.
Right.
Oh. You got her?
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Look at her sweet baby.
Aww, that's so sweet, Kim.
Let's see where it is.
This is Kim said, buckle that sweet baby up.
Let's see. There's the straps.
Oh, here it is.
Ella's trying to figure this thing out. It's our new travel system.
Yep.
This is the newer baby.
We got a slushy.
You did?
I got a gray kind. Mm. I got lemon white. I bet I got lemon butt. Don't be mean. But I want gray butt. Go get gray.
You ready?
Yep.
She all buckled
shirt,
in.
Your shirt is backwards. Cameron's shirt is backwards.
Alright. Here we go, guys. Off to the playground. Off to the playground.
What happens if it's a cake? There's a cake there.
It's for Bunny.
Look. Let's put it on the baby dinosaur.
Looking for baby slime.
You gonna put it on the slime?
Get her out.
Put her in the
swing.
Okay.
We can swing.
Oh, which way does it go?
That's right. Either way. Is this her first time in a swing?
Yeah.
Swinger.
Easy. I'm passing her now. Here we go.
Push her, stop. Some baby.
Fix her little hat. It's over her face.
Okay. It's a doll.
Mommy, swing her a little bit. Mommy, swing her a little bit.
Woo!
Can I push her a little bit? A little bit. She's the first time on the swing.
You're doing a good job. You're a good uncle.
I'm going to swing. Can you swing with me?
Shh, camp.
Hey! I pushed me. Ow.
Did she hit you in the head?
Cameron, why don't you catch her when she goes down the slide?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want her to go down the slide?
Because I don't know. Let's feed her. She's hungry.
No, not me, baby. She's just got here. She's not hungry.
Oh,
come here. Come here.
No, no, come over here and you're going to catch her.
Her leg, Mel.
Get her.
Yay.
I show the people.
Yeah. Oh man, I don't think she liked that. She seemed a little distressed. Maybe try a bigger slide. Whee! Aww. Here, hold still with it.
I'll be at the rope pass.
Val, come push her on this. Hang on. Sophie, you're a good pusher.